Hi, John from The Spirited Gourmet here, and I'm here to talk about some of the wines that we're featuring for this coming week. So we are continuing with our Hygge theme for the month of January, so we are talking about comfy, cozy things to curl up with under a warm blanket, especially today. As I'm making this video, it is like 10 degrees outside, so some things to warm you up. So let's get started. First, we have from Cantina Marilina, this is the Sicele Gricanico. This is a Sicilian white wine made with a native grape Gricanico, and it goes through a little bit of skin contact during maceration and fermentation to give it a little bit more sort of a richness, more texture. This comes from a sun-baked area of Italy. This is Sicily, after all. And here you have all these wonderful, like, yellow peach and ripe fruits. There's even, like, a little hint of saltiness to this. This is like drinking sunshine. And if there's anything we need right now, it is a little warmth from the sun. Really fantastic stuff. Totally organic, naturally produced, as is everything in this lineup. Next, we have from a producer called Rocco di Carpinetto. This is their PTR Bianco. So this is a Rocco di Carpinetto is up in the Monferrato region of Piedmont. This is a blend of native white varietals. This also gets some time on the skins. And here you're gonna get a little bit more kind of mineral, a little more kind of crunch to the fruit here. Definitely a little more body. You get just a subtle like oxidative note that brings out like a kind of nuttiness to the wine. Really a fun wine to just sort of kind of sit with. Next from Alfredo Maestro, this is El Marciano. This is from Spain's Sierra de Gredos region. This is 100% Grenache. Older vines, really ripe, juicy, full, dark brambly fruits. You get this nice kind of like, almost like a kirsch note on the finish, but it is a really wonderful, satisfying red. Sierra de Gredos is known for having lots of UFO sightings, so hence the Martians on the label. Really fun wine. Next, we've got two from Oregon. First is called Salmagundi, this beautiful label, from the Division Wine Company. Now, they make some beautiful wines up in the Willamette Valley, like Chardonnay and Pinot Noir. But this is from further south in the Applegate Valley, which is kind of on the California border. This is a blend of Malbec. There is Sangiovese in here, a little bit of Syrah. This is really like juicy, mouth-filling, dark fruits. Got a little bit of like a licorice-y spice note in the finish, but really just like a wonderful lip-smacking red. And last, we have from Gamin. We have 100% Syrah, also from the Applegate Valley. This is from the Maize Vineyard. Really fantastic, fantastic vineyard for Syrah. Dark, rich, it's kind of this silky textured. Think like black skin fruits. You got a little bit of like broken rock gaminess here, but it is smooth and really kind of opulent for Oregon Syrah. All of these are wonderful. Wrap yourself in a blanket, put on a warm vest like this, and have a little self-care time. Hope we get to see you soon. Bye-bye.